Welcome to Terry Blacks BBQ.
Right. On the exterior, you'll see a lot of the wood that's laid up.
So what kind of wood are we firing up over? This is all oak wood. What makes oak different compared to other?
You don't taste that much on the smoke flavor. It tastes more meat than smoke.
More meat.
Yeah.
And what are we looking at there?
Pork ribs.
And do those go for 12 hours just like the brisket?
No, or they like set? Seven.
Seven.
7-8 hours. A little bit more. Almost.
So they're all hand checked for quality control to make sure.
Same
it's
here.
Done. Oh man. And can you give us a backstory of how long this place has been around, sir? If you don't mind me asking.
Been here 3.5 years.
3.5 years.
Yeah.
And how many racks of ribs do you guys go through a day?
Today we're doing 120.
120 racks of ribs.
The overnight guys do 90, and then we do 40.
90, wow.
And someone's here all the time, 24-7 operation.
So I had to Google you guys. Is this the only location?
No, we got two other ones. One in Austin. We've been in Austin for almost 9 years.
Okay.
And then we just opened up in Lockhart, Texas.
Oh, God.
4 months ago, 5 months ago.
But is this still the original where we're at today?
Austin's
the original,
yeah.
Okay. It's amazing. What's your name, buddy?
Jose,
you're the magic man behind the brisket.
Yes, sir.
Wow. And you said this is the beef.
That's the beef rib, sir. We got,
oh my,
we got 20 now cooking. We have one here and split all the pieces.
Spread? Yeah. Like, how many brisket pieces do you guys go through a day?
Today we do 180.
180,
yeah,
briskets?
180.
Wow. How long was it cooking for?
12 hours, sir.
12 hours, wow.
Yes, sir.
And is this the famous brisket on the menu?
Yes.
Wow.
We have one beef rib right there. The beef rib
will
take like 7-8 hours.
Oh, wow, yeah, that beef rib does look amazing. Oh, my God. Wow. Yeah, we will do the mac and cheese.
Any other side?
The string beans. And then the coleslaw, please. Thank you so much. Now, we're going to go grab some brisket. All right. Yes, please.
How many slices?
You guys, so we got the 1 pound of brisket, 3/4 pound of the original links, had to get some pickles, had to try the mac and cheese, the string beans and the coleslaw, and we got 1 jalapeno and 2 slices of loaf bread to go with it. In the meantime, I'm gonna get started with that first and we'll see how it goes.
All right, you guys. All right, first time here. Let's figure out what the hype is all about with this brisket. You can see you got that ring color of smoke from the oak wood. Looks very, very juicy. So. Wow. Oh wow. That mac and cheese is so creamy. It's so well done. It's probably gonna say it's the best mac and cheese I've had in my entire life. Look at that ooze. Wow. The barbecue is good too, but damn. If the mac and cheese is this good, you can only imagine how good the brisket is. The mac and cheese alone is probably a 5 out of 5, without a doubt. It's cooked to perfection. It's creamy, it's soft, and it's long lasting. It really tastes amazing. Wow. I can't stop going for the mac. Don't forget to eat your vegetables. Oh yeah. Those green beans were real good, by the way. All right. It's so tender. And when I say it's tender, it falls off. I mean, it caramelizes in your mouth. It's so tender. It's so good. It's so flavorful. You definitely get a lot of smoky flavor from the oak wood. But yeah, it's extremely savory. So. I can see how they go through 160 of these briskets a day. Wow. The coleslaw is on another level. Not much of a lynx guy, but this is pretty good.
Loaf.